Greetings, guys. Happy holidays to you. This is the semi-final part of the Cat and the Hat, where we'll be going to Mystical Mirror. Yeah, it's a bonus level, and there's no keys here, because there's no bonus within a bonus. But there's 5 clapboards to get, and only 1,000 magic for some reason. I only did 1,000 of them.
Woohoo! Oh joy! A secret level! Is there no chance of me getting home tonight?
This is the hardest level in the game. I don't know how long it is, so. Yeah, it's just a mixed match of a bunch of random stuff put into one level. Ooh. I'll take a hit better than falling into a pit.
Someone
get the number of that
truck.
Don't do it.
Yeehaw!
There's number 1 out of 5. Oh, this level's living room theme, I guess. Right? I guess that's what it is.
Goodbye. Oh, well. Ouch.
Apparently, I need that if they're giving it to me.
Yum, yum.
Oh, I got him! Have it back? Hey, I need that. Ooh, that was close. I almost died.
Oh, God. I stepped on it.
Oh, touching the damn thing itself hurts you. was gonna say, like, I don't know where that went.
Yeehaw!
Oh god, this is, oh god, ugly, ugly, ugly. Oh my god, this part's so annoying. That thing was confusing the hell out of me. No, get out of here.
Hey!
This is the first time I actually low on health. I mean, I technically have two hits, not one. But still. Oh god, I see you over there. Good, I can't. Yummy! I need that. Actually, I need to say yummy for health anyway, and now I can use it. Hey, I see that back there. Oh, that's the end. I got everything.
Oh, when will this mad whirlwind existence have an end?
It's weird, because I thought there was only 40 lives you can get in the game, but no, it's 41, apparently. And what's great is that I'm going to have half of my health for the final boss. That's lovely. No, I'll do it. I'll only beat the boss at 3 hits.
Woohoo!
Well, unless I get one-shotted, which is possible. But, unfortunately, according to the whole schedule I have, I know this is a quick part, but that is it. And then the final part we'll be doing with the final boss. That's how it always goes. You always save the final boss for the final part.
Hey,
then again, if I were to do it now, then this would be the final part. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow with a video. Happy holidays to you, and I'll see you next time.